Yeah, what we really gotta do though is figure out the hangout spot for artists.
I'm feeling that.
Local artists.
Like, where is the spot? When artists say, that's the spot, we go to kick it. Where is that spot?
Ashley.
It's at Ashley's. People are like, yo, I did that 9 to 5 or 9 to 9 and I'm ready to for that kickback.
Yeah, that creative expansion of the mind, expression, you know, that's what it takes.
I'm looking for that people's party. But look, it's art, it's activists, it's cheap drinks, it's no cover, it's art, it's life. Just Ryan,
John,
and we're out, cheer.
Yeah, it's for the people. This is street radio for unsung hero. Riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found a new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people and the struggle of the brothers and the folks. The lovers of the dope, experiments to discover.
Think about the underdog coming up. Thinking about Robin Hood switching tables.
Yes, that's for the people.
I recommend that you come to Ashley's.
Vegetarian, organic is how I plan
it. The creativity expression of the complex is beneficial to your health.
I gotta definitely apologize to the person that
this isn't my sweatshirt.
We got artwork, we got live paint.
Well, we got artwork and we got live paint.
On bodies though? Are we painting live on bodies?
I'll paint all.
Edible paint.
Like,
edible paint.
It'll be
body.
Edible paint too. Like, awesome. Did we really just eat two pizzas?
Almost.
I'm gonna have a house that's really big and it can fit everybody that I feel deserves to not struggle anymore.
People's Party. Saturday, April 27th.
Are you still watching me?